Yo, what is up, YouTube? Back again with another video. I wanted to teach y'all today my ad strategy. So right now, as of right now, I just dropped. So this is my last 90 days. I've dropped pretty good. My highest month was August. So today I have a drop. This is completely organic. I'm not an organic brand. I wouldn't call myself a just organic brand. I do get a good amount of people. So this might have been, so I just got another sale. You just heard that. But that might be one of the reasons. I do organic for this one. I wasn't really trying to do too much ads, but the drop. So this is what happens if your drop just doesn't sell out like this. I've had drops that sell out like this and some that don't. So normally I give it by, I'm probably not gonna launch this ad till about tomorrow, because I still let it give one day. Because if it gets the rest of the day organic, I get like 45 orders today and I like sell out somehow. 6 o'clock is normally peak time for people getting off work and stuff, 9 to 5. So around that time, people are done taking showers and stuff. So that's the time I really try to target people more. But so if I go to my marketing tab, you can see I've made about 6,000 total sales in the last 30 days, and 4,000 of those sales are from marketing. All right, so we set up as a sales campaign. I'm gonna set it up as a manual. This is me just doing this. Like this, I'm doing this live with y'all so y'all can see how I set it up. So y'all can't say I'm not teaching y'all the exact methods, because this is gonna get me a lot of sales, if I'm being completely honest. So I'm gonna name this Nyzee, because that's my model's name. This is a broad CBO campaign. That's what the main focus is. I'm gonna have a targeted though in multiple ways. So just keep following me if you don't really understand what's going on. So you don't really need nothing else of these, nothing of these. Make sure this is off. You don't have a catalog. So you go here, this is your ad set. So the ad set is where you're actually targeting and making your budget. So we're gonna name this a CBO. This is gonna be a non-targeted. So we're gonna have three different types of these. This is the first one, it's CBO. So CBO, and it's going to the website. Make sure you have a pixel. If you don't have a pixel, there's a tutorial in the link in the description that you can learn pretty quick. Maximum number of conversions. Leave all this the same. You don't really need to touch none of this. You want to go down to here. A budget for a beginner, I would say, a budget I would start out with is $20. But for me, I'm pretty high. I have a lot of money to play with. And my profit margins, I already know what I have to hit. So make sure your time is for 12 o'clock the next day. That's when ads do the best. So I'm not running ads today, but they'll schedule and they'll run at 12 o'clock. Then that'll get a whole new market. It gives them more time to spend the budget and actually like let Facebook do its actual job. So I just started doing this. This is another thing I just started doing. So we have Advantage Plus audience. So Advantage Plus audience, I didn't really like it at first, but then I started using it and I started noticing more sales. So, and they also, if you use Facebook's stuff that they're giving you, they give you like an extra boost and stuff. I don't give you extra boost. I don't show you a little bit more, but if you don't use their features, they're still gonna show you, but like, you just wanna be on Facebook's good side. So what I'm doing right now is I'm taking all these platforms off. So my target audience isn't on Facebook, Audience Work, or Messenger. My target audience is only on Instagram and the people that are like me in a way. So I have this on manual placements. Make sure that's on manual. So now you want to go to for your advantage audience. You want to make sure this is here. Click that button right there. Put your age to 45 to 35. So 35 for the oldest is my range. I sometimes go 45. I want an older audience, but like I feel like for this job, I want a younger audience. So we're going to leave this completely plain. This is a CBO campaign. This is you're going to do this exact same process in the duplication to make a targeted and to make a engaged shopper and shopping. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all. So we click. All right, so I pretty much had to redo this whole portion of the video, so ignore that everything is already set up. So here, the first thing you wanna do is set up your ad name. I have my model name and it's an existing post. I just keep mine simple. Some people do too much, I don't believe in it. Make sure partnership ads is off. Make sure you have an Instagram account connected. If you don't know how to do that, description. It won't be my video, but I will have a tutorial on that very soon. Make sure multi-advertiser ads are off. Do not want to have that on because it'll mess up your whole entire post. Ad source, make sure all this catalog stuff is off. It shouldn't be on anyways. Then here you have your creative. So your creative, for me, the error I just ran into a second ago that I had to cut out was that you can't do a feed reel, feed like you can't do one of those. It can't be a carousel video reel. So it has to be just a reel. So this is a straight up reel. I would use one of my medias, right? So this is my media for Site Go Live, Racer Set Live. Boom, it's one of my good posts, right? So I put it in here, let it process a little bit. It might take forever. All right, so once the video is done processing, you're gonna see your ad. So this is how people are gonna perceive your ad. This is how they're gonna see it. So you can see from here if you're gonna buy it. Would I buy this? Like, that's what I asked myself. But this looks like a very good ad just from what I'm seeing. I would buy this. So I'm gonna launch it. So boom, this would be my first ad. So now I'm gonna quick duplicate this. Make sure everything else is set up. Whatever settings you want, this really doesn't matter. I just press stuff like that. It's really not too much to it. Now here, you want to quick duplicate this. So quick duplicate, and now I want to change the creative. So the first creative, good. It was a good creative. Now let's find three more creatives so we can spread our budget out. So from here, we're going to... There's another video. All right, so the video just finished. So we're going to preview it. We're going to see how it looks. Shows off the collection. This is how it looks on Reels. If you ever been hit by an ad, this is what it looks like. You see how Shop Now pops up. Looks very nice, engaging. Come look at our site. And these two aren't really targeted. I'd say these are still IZ, but they're not non-targeted. They're just not really towards one product. So we have these in placements, so I'm targeted, so I'm not really expecting too much. So now from here, I'm going to quick duplicate this. This is a copy now. So now, new engage shoppers. This is a new strategy on charts, so I'm figuring it out as y'all. Engage shoppers. So this is not a CBO no more. CBO is broad. This is not a current broad audience. This is a engaged shoppers. So I'm only targeting people who are like people that are like impulsive buyers. So this is basically the people I want to target. So this is just impulsive buyers. Then we're gonna have one more campaign. We're gonna quick duplicate that one more time, take that off, and we're gonna have street. These are my tags that I actually use, so y'all are about to see my actual tags that I be using. Make sure they fit your product though, because some people just press random tags, and I'm telling you, you don't want random people on your site that aren't trying to really buy it. Kills your conversion rate. If people are going to buy luxury goods, 9 times out of 10, they're going to buy a high-priced product. So if you have a high-priced product, like, you know what tags fit your store. Like, obviously, some of these don't fit. It's not a sweater. It's not a shirt. It's a hoodie. So I'd put that on there. So you just kind of eliminate what you don't or do need. Make sure it's all the same. And then I'd publish this. I'm not going to publish this right now. I'm going to do it at 12 because I don't like their scheduling system. So I'm going to do this at 12, let it run overnight. And yeah, so this is just a quick tutorial on how to set up ads. You can see I've probably spent about $1,000 last 30 days on ads. Last 30 days, you've seen I made $6,000, and $3,000 of that came from marketing. So you can do the math. I made $3,000, spent $1,000 to make $3,000. Put that in the video. But yeah, that's going to end the video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a great rest of your day. I don't trip about no bitch, she ain't mine. Cause I'm the youngest, richest nigga she ever find. That's by design.